Hey guys, today we're back with another episode of Zomboid.
Here, take this backpack. Do you have a shirt and stuff on now?
Mm-hmm.
Text on it.
What are you trying to do giving me the backpack?
The backpack with all the books? Because you're black? I don't know.
I also have an extremely heavy load now. My back is broken. I need to do some more reading, 100%.
Okay, we'll do some more reading, and later, let's move. I haven't, left the house at all, so... Let's go.
This dude named Haas keeps on, following me, but every time it's a different account.
Wait.
Am I getting bot followers?
Probably, I don't know.
That's cursed.
Let's go.
I also just cannot run.
Are you encumbered?
Mm-hmm.
I'll take it. Give it to me.
My load is too strong. Oh, I forgot to read Cooking for Beginners. No, I didn't. I also have a sack, if that helps.
A gooey sack?
Sack.
Got a gooey pouch.
Yeah, man. Who doesn't, dude?
Yo, did you just get a kill? Nice. Get him, bro. Get him, bro. Get him, bro. Oh. Alright, let's go.
See if I can run now. I can go moderately faster.
Like, what do you have on you that's making you so heavy?
It's just me. I am just a heavy boy.
Make sure you have your school bag and your normal hiking bag, or like your bag equipped, like in your primary and secondary. It'll make you go faster. Where'd you go? You're all the way back here.
I have this Cooking for Beginners book. I was carrying three of them, that's why.
Oh my god. Let's see, do we have Cooking for Beginners? Cooking advanced, cooking. I don't see cooking.
I'm dumping any pasted road data, by the way. Actually, how's my arm doing? Oh, we good? We good. Still haven't gained any weight, though, sadly. This game is unrealistic.
Cooking for Beginners. There we go. Alright, we have a Cooking for Beginners book as well now. Alright, let's boogie. Can you run?
This is as fast as I can go.
Jesus.
This is my top speed.
Take us forever to get. I'm carrying three backpacks on me right now.
Well, yeah, you're
and
strong.
And I'm still faster than you. I guess my strength is maxed.
Just because you're a little bit thicker than me.
I know, look at how fat my arms are, though.
Also, what level is your sprinting?
Two.
I've got zero level.
Oh, yeah, that's the wrong way. Wrong way. We gotta go up here. Just cut through here.
I've got zero level sprinting, by the way. I also have high exertion, whatever that means. Why can't I drink water?
I don't see you. Where are you?
I'm coming.
Oh, there you are. You disappeared up here.
Oh, I drank a pop and I got a lot faster. I think I might have just been thirsty.
Yeah, probably. Is someone playing Ash on your team?
Yeah, I'm playing Ash.
It's a heinous atrocity. You're going.
Mm-hmm.
I have a can opener. We have two saws.
Ha! Faster than you.
By the way.
That's terrible.
Oh, it's getting nighttime. Oh no. There's an eraser.
I'm gonna eat that. Like a kindergartner.
Please don't eat the eraser like a kindergartner.
sorry, I just straight up need to turn down the music. It is kind of loud.
Those two got removed from a match, dude.
I'm satiated.
There's TK'd as well.
Satiated, boy. I am quite satiated.
Oh, no, me getting it this way. Stay on the road.
Why don't I have my bat equipped? That would be very helpful.
If you have your bag equipped, it makes you go faster.
Well, I have my bag equipped. I'm in my bat.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, go! Oh! Wait, is that headshot? Penetration. What? What, my controller?
You say penetrated? What, have you been penetrated?
A console in general? Oh, yeah, no, the TV sucks. Oh, really? Well, you're gonna clutch, so it's pretty late. Where are you, Scout?
I'm right behind you.
Can you run? Well, I can't see behind you, remember? You can't, like, see behind you. It just got real dark, dude.
I have an empty pop can. I'm gonna drop that.
Alright, let's run. Can you run?
I've got a wrench on me.
I was asking, can you run?
This is my running speed.
Okay, we'll do that. Let's go.
What?
You plant?
What is on me that is so heavy? Actually, there's not much on me.
You might actually get the plant off.
Which way is it? Left or right? This way? Okay.
Oh, he does. This way. This way.
I'm coming.
Imagine he can't find it. Dang.
How do you know it's this way, anyways?
What? How do I know what is what way?
Our home.
I don't know. I just thought going this way would be a better idea. I mean, it's right. We're going right. It's the right way to go.
That might be true.
I don't know. We find a car. We could turn it into a DaBaby convertible.
That's the idea. That's the main goal of this series.
It's to find the DaBaby convertible.
Yeah, that's the main goal of the series.
Maneater's a really fun game, by the way. It's really good. Yeah, I know. You have to pay to play it on there, though. Yeah, this is like $1.
It is so dark.
I know. I love Forza. Where are you? I lost you, my black man. There you are. My amazing little plantation worker.
I am streaming.
I mean, that's not a job you can provide for your family. Is there something bad about an African-American man providing for his family?
This feels like gaslighting.
It's not gaslighting. It's just saying something that's proper. Oh, you gonna play campaign? I didn't really play the campaign too much. Just press. I hate it, but.
Are we going the right way?
I have no clue. We're just walking at this point.
Why didn't we just stay at the house?
There's a side road right here. Let's take this. I feel like it would lead somewhere.
I
cannot sprint anymore. It's so dark.
I can't see anymore. I've been literally blinded.
Okay, is there like, can we like sleep or something?
Oh, you want to sleep right here on the ground?
Yes, right here on the ground. How do I sleep?
We can't. We gotta huddle for warmth.
We can spoon for warmth. Is there like, can I light my lighter?
That'd be lovely if you could. Oh, I've got light now.
Yes! Yes!
What?
The lighter coming in clutch.
How do you light it? Or do you just equip it?
I just equipped it. It's in my primary.
Got it. Same for me. Dude, we got light. It's barely. So dark. I hate this.
So? Where are you? Okay, you're behind me. This might have been a really bad idea. We're about to come to a very quick end.
No, I hate that I can't see past the trees. It's so bad.
Yeah, that's...
Man's staring at me. This is as fast as I go.
Jesus, bro.
This is my top speed. I'm in fifth gear already.
You've got a six gear transmission and you're only in fifth.
No, this is a three gear transmission.
The transmission's gone bad. But look, I'm doing the stanky leg.
Was there something over here?
Okay, it's coming up to a field. No, don't go into there. Dude, please don't. Please don't.
I thought I saw you run that way. Or maybe that was a zombie.
Oh, there's a zombie. Oh my god.
What? Are you seeing a
zombie? Look in front of us.
Oh, friends.
Oh no. It's about to go down. Actually, we might be able to stealth past them. Stay with me.
You press control to stealth, by the way. Are you stealthing? What are you doing?
Yes, they're not. Scout, come here.
Why?
Come over here with me.
I have a good sneak level. They aren't gonna come get me.
Okay, fine. Like getting off the road here. Go, stick with me. Oh, no, my lighter.
When your lighter just completely gets us killed. Right?
Shut up.
What?
My lighter's not gonna get us killed. Oh, did my game just... Okay, no, we're good.
Where is our house? There's a zombie right in front of us, by the way.
Where?
Do you not see it?
No, I don't see
it. I'm looking at it. You're so close to it. It's coming for us.
Oh, frick. No, it isn't. Get him, Scout! Get him.
It's so loud!
Get him, Scout! Come on, Scout!
Die!
Bookang this!
Die!
What'd she have on her? She had a ring! I'm taking her ring! Frick you!
I'm marrying you.
I'm marrying the zombie. Come on, Scout. Let's go.
So I needed better shoes so I could run.
I need a better shirt. Just put a skirt on. We'll get you cat ears and you'll be a femboy.
Yay.
There's a building. There's a building right here.
There is?
There's a building.
It's a big building. It's a mini mall. We get food in there. That's good, right?
Let's go!
Let's go! This gave several people a stroke. Ooh, it's dark.
Come here. On me. Right here. These are hotel rooms, I think.
That's good.
I can't tell.
What?
Close that freaking door, bro.
I'm eating.
I gotta get this weight off me. It's like breaking my back right now. frick all of those books. Yeah, I've got minor injuries. First aid was required.
Frick all those watermelons.
Wait, how many watermelons did you have on you?
I ate several watermelons. I am going to be large.
Why you were so slow?
We need to sleep. We need to sleep though.
Yeah, no, we need to sleep. Let me drop this ratchet ring. It's probably fake too.
I've also barricaded the door. So.
Okay, good.
I can barricade some of the windows as well if you'd like.
Yeah.
Sounds like there's zombies in the room over there, so
okay,
might wanna.
I gotta sleep, dog. I'm gonna drink some water. Out of the.
How do we sleep? I'm so close
Where's
to gaining a pound. Oh, these are the. Are we in a school? Are you good?
It's in there! It's literally in there. I'm not going in there. No, this is a mechanic workshop.
That's good.
Barricade this door. Come here, barricade the door. Barricade the door. Please, please, please.
This
please,
one?
Please. Please. No, this one. This one. Come here. Barricade the front door right here.
I don't have enough wood. I need wood.
I have none. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're coming in. They're coming in. They're coming in. They're coming in. Go to the back room. To the back room, Scout.
Whoa.
In here.
It takes two wood planks to barricade the door. Tim Allen's about to die. I'll get these
Stop
guys.
Stop letting me close the door. I got it! I closed the door!
I can barricade it. I just need, like, if you can get these guys staying
here.
I'll
take care of these goons. Behind you!
I just need to,
swing
I need to disassemble
some
something
wood. Get some wood! Please! Please, go!
I'm trying.
Get Harry! Make sure you're not bleeding, by the way.
I'm trying. I can only disassemble healths. My lower torso. I am bitten and infected.
No! Damn, no!
I need some. Oh, I need a disinfectant.
Wait, is it like are you infected with a zombie?
I don't know if that's actually something that can happen.
No, you can. You can become zombified.
Of course, only unusable wood.
Yeah, don't worry. Don't worry, just cut it out. I'll TP you back. Flashlight! No way.
Okay, crates are good wood. Let me see if I can disassemble this.
Oh, frick. I'm swinging on a shoddy.
Such happy music when
shoddy,
we are about
shoddy
to
won't escape.
Die.
Do you hear them banging?
Yes, I do, and I don't
outside.
Like it. It's so bad.
We got a key, by the way.
I'm also barricading the window. It takes two to barricade a wall, so.
We need to barricade these doors in this door right here.
Whoa!
Please
oh, they
close
just.
That.
They just. I can't! How do you close it?
No! Scout! Scout!
Let me grab my.
You fool! You killed us all!
No, I haven't. We're good. As long as you keep using the running technique, like if you run.
I've been bitten!
You're good. You'll live. I'm also mildly lagging, so they're kind of like going crazy.
Oh my god, dude.
This bat is not doing much.
I leveled up!
This is how you grind, man.
This is not.
No.
Did you die?
No, I'm outside right now. I have to heal. Odd.
What is that song? Why is there a crazy song playing?
I wish I had some Percocet right now. It'd really help with this pain.
I wish I had some perks. Oh, I just got bitted. We're so close.
Just, you have to do most of the damage.
I know, and I will.
I'll kill. Just, you keep working on them.
Why are they so strong?
You're gonna bleed out. I don't know why.
Why are these zombies so strong? What is this?
Perish!
Just die, come on.
I think my melee keeps leveling up. That's what it is.
Dude, my melee is probably so good right now. I got them! They're dead! No, they're not!
I killed her, finally!
You know how long I've been working on these things?
Beat him down! Beat him down! Police brutality!
I think they're dead. They're gone.
Oh, Scout, you need a...
I need a bandage, I know.
Scout self up, buddy.
Dude, actually...
I hope you're not infected with the...
Isn't it
the
better?
Juju?
Isn't it better if you band-aid me? I'm gonna eat a lot of food.
Eat a lot of food and... I can disaffect my rat.
That would be good.
A Molotov cocktail. Funny. Here, take this whiskey and you can disinfect. Here.
I'm gonna drink it.
Please don't drink the whiskey. We need the whiskey. It's our only disinfectant. Just drink this lead paint. Make the pain go away.
I wish I could.
Why can't I clear?
Sterilized rag. Let's go. Boom. Okay, I think that's good. I need to make one more. Did I use it all? Don't tell me one thing did it.
Yeah, there was only like one thing left for that.
That's garbo. Did we really just do all that for some paint and some wire?
No, there's probably more to this place. There's probably like cars or something out front we haven't seen yet. There are cars! There are literal cars out there.
Okay.
There's cars, but they're like destroyed.
We do have a generator though.
There's a saw in here. Take the saw. I hope you better not become a zombie, I swear to God.
I shouldn't.
Can you stream your stream? Let me see what you're looking like.
Oh, I just got very severely damaged. I'm actually getting health, so that's good.
Let me see. What do you have? Do you have, like... Do you have any, like, paranoia?
I'm anxious, I'm ridiculously tired and exhausted. Everything else is pretty much normal.
Hang on.
Yeah?
Stream your screen for me, because I think you might become a zombie.
Why?
Are you Juggernaut right now?
No.
I think you might become a zombie, dude.
Why do you think that?
Because I watched a video. Go through all of them.
Exhausted, ridiculously tired, anxious,
look
injured.
Hover over the third one.
That's anxious.
You're gonna become a zombie.
Why?
Because that's one of the signs for anxious. Anxious is... Oh, no. No!
I won't become a zombie. Actually, my stuff isn't infected anymore.
Not infected?
Okay, my lower torso is still infected.
Here, this is a sterilized rag. Take it.
Yeah, please.
Take the sterilized rag. I just hear all the zombies banging on the freaking door.
They really are trying to get us, huh?
And my baseball bat finally. Can I use a saw as a weapon?
Tim Allen is not in the right mindset right now.
The end of Tim Allen is nigh.
The end of Tim Allen. Is there any like wood or something? Like, jeez. Shotgun shells. I found shotgun shells.
So there might be a shotgun around here then, huh?
That is true. That is very true. So glad we have a blue
Let's
pen.
Put more around here in this. Hey, I know, dude. The blue pen's goated.
Is it this door that they're at? Is it this door?
Do we have any... Do not open this freaking door. Barricade all of that crap.
I can't barricade it. We don't have any wood. Do you have any planks on you?
Uh-uh, I have nothing.
Jeez.
Do you have a saw? Wait, can you break this thing right here?
That's a good point.
You can't.
You don't know that. I guess I can't. Okay, cool. It's just part of the world. Open curtains, remove curtains, generator info.
Can we cauterize your wounds with a bunch of matches?
It will fill the building with toxic fumes. If we turn on the generator. Can we not rest? That's terrible.
Actually, okay.
Yeah, hi. I'm gonna read some trapping for beginners. Oh, there's a lot of good stuff here. Okay. I'm gonna read this book. Sorry, chat. It's gonna take a while. Essentially what we're trying to do is live. We almost died very badly. I think I might have barricaded the wrong door. At least it's not a glass door.
Okay, I cleared the zombie out there.
You did? Good.
I got a plank.
Oh, don't tell me I just screwed that up. Okay. I'm reading Metalworking for Beginners. Nice, I have a maintenance. I just upgraded my maintenance. Whatever that means.
Dude, I got a plank.
What does that mean? You've collected a singular plank. A one plank.
Yes.
Don't turn off the light. Just please.
Did your bat break?
No, I'm good. Currently reading Metalworking for Beginners so I can do some stuff.
Okay. I might get rid of the cooking pot.
Probably a good idea. Probably a great idea. Because we can't cook. I have no cooking. Actually, my cooking level's decent.
I have cooking levels right
that's
now.
That's good. What is on me that's making me, like, bad?
I don't know.
I wish it would just tell me.
I got a flashlight, dude.
Nice. Okay, so if you read the book, it helps you level up for two levels. That's big brain. Okay, so I can't do anything while I'm reading this, so I guess I'm stuck. Oh,
I'm
no.
I'm like draining so badly.
Hey, I'm agitated, nervous, and jumpy. That's not good, huh? I'm sorry, Book. You're not helping me if I can't.
Ah, another key.
I straight up am just infected. Please help. Why is it red outside?
Wait, are you... Here, let me beat your skeleton. Come here.
No, do you
turn
have...
on your PvP.
Do you have anything that you could help me live with?
I haven't been to a medical center. I have nothing.
Well, we're gonna go... I'm gonna go find a medical center.
You're gonna die. There's no cure.
Well, if you uninfect it, you should be fine, right?
I mean... How? What are you gonna use to uninfect yourself?
Acetone.
What the frick? It's the zombie virus. You're gonna die. Dude.
Why does this door not allow us to close? Why did you come out? Why did you come out here? Come on. Need to find.
Where are you?
I'm out
here. Oh, there's cars.
Yeah, there's a lot of cars. Please, please. Tim Allen can't die. This can't be the end of Tim Allen. This can't be the end of Tim Allen. Come on.
Car has a good engine and stuff.
That's awesome. I am oozing.
It drives!
It works?
It drives! This car.
You've got a key? Don't tell me the key was in the ignition. Come on, let me break
it. Kill everyone!
You know you can run over zombies with the car, right?
No, it damages the car too much.
That's also true. Okay, let's go, come on. We gotta heal me. We gotta save me.
We don't have a key.
Oh, come on. I thought you...
Oh my god! I got a key!
Let's go!
Get in this car over here! Get in this car over here!
Tim Allen can't die. Let's go! Wait, we gotta find me some disinfectant.
No shot, dude.
This is one of those cars that, like, they drive the dead people in. Come on, we got this. We gotta find a hospital. Did we find a town? That's a lot of cars.
Oh no. Scout. There's so many cars.
Is it broken? Why are there so many cars?
Holy crap!
What's going on? Why are there so many?
Right here. Get out. Go. Get into this house. Get again, back in the car.
Let's go. No.
Oh my god. Let's just go to somewhere remote.
And you're gonna kill me? You're gonna put me in a pit?
Is this a military zone?
Oh, it might be.
Oh, it is. This is a military zone.
How many zombies are there around us right now? I hate to say it, but we may need to restock.
Wait, what?
What is going on right here? Top five things the military doesn't want you to see. You're seeing what I'm seeing too, right? Like a big grass truck. Is there a plane in here? Can we fly? We need to find a place where I can heal. I am a nervous wreck. Wait, my infection actually went down.
Oh, so you're not infected?
I don't know. It said I was like super terrified, but now it says I'm a nervous wreck, so it actually went down.
Can we like sleep in the car?
I can remove grass. Wait, can we read in the car?
Oh, I thought it wasn't gonna start. Oh,
that's bad.
That's not good. That is really not good. Okay, we gotta get out of this place.
I'm reading in the car, so just, you know, take me to a faraway land.
Okay.
Who knew human skulls would be so bad for your grill?
Oh my god.
Nice, I'm first aid level 1. Were you just trying to see if it worked?
I was trying to see if that car would work. Oh, this car's so slow.
I need more clothes.
How's it going? Oh, are you playing Firestorm?
Oh, come on. I'm gonna... Just keep on replacing my bandage.
Someplace to... Hang on, let me see.
If you can get me any, like, sort of... health thing. You're gonna die. I'm sorry. There's no...
No, I'm not. I'm not gonna die, dude. We have barely any fuel. Is there anything in the trunk here? Alright, well, we gotta drive on what we have. Wait, we can drive back to the gas station.
Yeah, gas station will make me feel real good.
Alright, well, freaking let's go, dude. You're clapping cheeks out here, bro. What are you using? Oh.
We're gonna be good, hopefully. Come on, don't die.
We'll have enough fuel, we're fine. What were you using? What was that gun? That's really cool. Yeah, he's like currently dying right now.
Oh, I need antibiotics.
You need antibiotics? We don't have antibiotics.
We need to find a hospital.
Yeah, of course you need to find a hospital.
How much gas do we currently have?
I think we have enough to get like halfway to the gas station.
Imagine if we had a map.
Frick, it is loud.
Did we run out of gas?
No, we didn't. There we go. I just had to turn on the vehicle engine, it's so loud.
That's the point.
Is. Cluster truck's super fun.
Hey, Trent, by any chance, where do you find antibiotics?
Alright, I'm gonna fuel up the...
Oh, can we use that?
I mean, obviously... Yeah, I'm gonna fuel up the truck. Just give me a second. There's a gas can and a purse back here.
That's good stuff. We need to find me some antibiotics. Tim Allen cannot die.
I know, dude. That would be heartbreaking.
That'd be heartbreaking.
The people would riot in the streets.
People would die. People would be killing people. Would be a terrible time.
Especially all the time and effort I put into Tim Allen. That's mostly what I'm sad about. I don't want Tim Allen to die. Come on, Tim Allen. I know you got this.
Once again, all right. I'm gonna.
I'm almost done with metalworking for beginners.
The hood is absolutely fricked.
Oh, yeah. We can get that van to work? Aw, we chillin'. Looking like it's a Chevy, I mean, that's not too good, but...
I don't know how to fill up the car in this game.
I think you just walk up next to it and press use.
Yeah, she's in there. Oh, there's a bed in here. Okay, we need to know how to, like, fill up a freaking car.
I doubt you put gas in the engine.
Well, I know that, but I'm, like, trying to see if there's, like, a thing we can look at to...
I just finished metalworking for beginners. I am also...
Isn't there a heavy-duty battery? Why are you... Never mind. Isn't there a heavy-duty battery in here?
Yeah.
Standy right here, right? Yep. Alright, I'm gonna yoink this. I'm gonna put a new battery in there.
Okay, so we need to find a medical place, because Tim Allen cannot die.
Look up how to put gas in the car, because I don't know where to put it in it. Okay. We're gonna uninstall. I need a screwdriver. Frick me. Hey, whatever.
Why do you need a screwdriver?
I'll just put this in the back then. To put that in the car.
Okay, so to fill up a car, you can do it from a gas pump.
Still power, isn't there?
Yeah. You have to make sure that it's on the right side the fuel insert is on, and then right-click the car, and then select the option that reads a refill from gas pump.
Well, how do I know, like...
Get in the car, and it should say there should be a little logo. I'm also sleeping, so I don't feel as bad.
Refuel from gas pump.
You see it?
No.
Man, we just waiting for Tim Allen to feel better.
How do I... Oh!
Got it?
I don't know. I don't know how to get in the car. I can't. Wait, can I not? Is it just stuck?
Did you get the car stuck?
No, it's, like, blocked by the thing. Can you disassemble this? Refuel from gas pump. Oh, no. Did this...
What happened?
It's, like, stuck by the car, and you can't get into it. You can get into it on the passenger side, but, like, you can't change seats. How do I change seats in the car? Oh, I got it!
Yeah, you press 1.
Gary.
Oh, I'm getting better. I'm actually healing.
Yeah, turn the car off. Now I can fuel it up.
We need to go on an adventure for medical supplies.
Yeah, we can do that. Let's just fuel the car up and boogie.
I got a bunch of stuff.
Wait, I think I might have gotten it.
Nice.
There we go. All right, I'm adding fuel.
Jeez, I hope Tim Allen doesn't die. Tim Allen is such...
He He's not gonna die. Yeah, it should be an empty gas can now. Yeah, unequip. We'll just throw this out. Throw it out into the streets. You taking a good old nap back there?
I'm taking a little nap.
That's good.
Because I am extremely very tired.
More like extremely almost dead.
No, we're at half health. I think my health has to go all the way down for me to actually...
perish.
Yeah.
I'm adding gas.
Okay, Trent, how do you know when zombie happen? Because I need to make sure I'm not gonna die. Okay, we rest.
You know what I'm gonna say?
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty worth for a car.
That's pretty good for a car, I mean. Oh, I'm very tired. Hopefully I do not die. We about to have a bad time if Tim Allen dies. I'm gonna have to text Tim Allen and say, Tim Allen, I'm sorry.
Well, why would they make you president?
Well, maybe it's because I can recite all 50 states.
The engine is perfect, in perfect condition right now.
That's good. That's very good stuff.
It keeps it quiet, too, so... it should be good.
Did you fix it, or...?
Yeah.
I'm resting because I could not sleep. My rest meter is... so it might do zombification, so it's not 100%, right? Or how long? Am I about to... is Tim Allen about to...
perish?
I can make better Tim Allen. I can make Tim Allen 2. Tim Allen the 3rd. Tim Allen the Squeakquel.
Perfect. This purse... shall be my bag for now.
This purse shall be my bag for now.
Yes. Oh, I don't need a flashlight anymore.
Dumping any pasted road data. Tim Allen is quite looking good.
Yeah, because I've got a...
ooh, I'm...
hey, are you not... hmm? Are you not sleeping anymore?
I'm still sleeping. I'm resting.
I need to sleep, bro.
You can sleep. I'm resting. Man, can you just push me out the building? Now I'm feeling a little sad.
I wonder why.
I'm sleeping. I'm resting, actually.
Yeah, I feel sad as well.
Got a couple magazines.
We could listen to the radio. I have a radio.
Nice, give us some radio.
Yep. Give me a sec. I gotta sleep, dude.
Can you not sleep?
No, I have to sleep. I'm, like, almost dead.
Then sleep.
Let me see my health, actually.
Can we not sleep in the same bed?
Ready bandage. I got 2 skill points. Oh, I got 1 in maintenance. That's and good. Accuracy. There we go.
I would need a mattress for carpentry. Tim Allen's keyring has nothing in it.
I have like multiple different keys on mine.
That's good stuff.
Bro, we gotta take a trip down to the river, bro. My pants and stuff are all dirty.
I was just been changing my clothes.
I want to keep my insulated pants, or their padded pants, because they're really good. Andy, Rob,
are you sleeping?
It's key ring. We've got three keys on it for buildings, I'm assuming. Queasy. Okay.
I'm also queasy. Why?
Trent, are we going to turn, Trent?
Trent, are we going to become? Wait, why is my health, like, going up really fast? Oh. Infection has nothing to do with becoming zombie. Bitten does. Well, Trent, you want to know which one I have? Bitten.
Oh, no!
My health went up real fast. I wonder why. Oh, no.
So,
wait.
I'm bitten.
You're bitten as well?
I'm bitten and infected.
I am as well.
Ah, frick.
We have to go, like, that's our main thing. No, wonder we're not.
I'm gonna put all my stuff into the back of this car. Normal.
Dude, no wonder we're not tired anymore. We're about to become. Rawr, rawr, rawr. It's happening, oh no.
Don't get in the car. Go lock yourself in, like, the bathroom of the gas station.
Why?
I'm gonna put all my valuables in here, and then I'm gonna lock them in the car so that I can get them.
We're gonna kill each other?
No, we're not gonna kill each other.
Why?
I'm just putting all the stuff in here so when we pass.
It's literally just my lower torso now. I am bitten and infected. I'm pretty good, actually, other than that.
You're not good, dude. We're gonna perish, dude.
I will not perish. We will go find something. What mode are you playing on?
We're gonna die.
Wait, what mode are we playing on?
Just normal.
This is normal. Oh no. We're about to.
It's the end of the world as we know it.
I will make a bed out of garbage bags. This is so bad, man. We're about to change. We gotta go find some. We gotta go find some infection stuff, dude.
Mm-mm. Let's just perish right here, dude.
No, we can live. Wait, he said it might be a
surprise. No, Knight, come back from being bitten in a zombie.
What? No, he said it might be a surprise, so I think we'll be fine.
I'm not betting on that.
Trent, just one-on-one?
I think right.
What does this mean?
We're gonna die.
Are we about to become a zombie? Are we about to have issues? I'm bitten and infected? I'm gonna drink all the pop I have. I'm dropping this book. I am also peckish.
I am peckish. Yeah, we're becoming zombies. Well, that sucks.
No, we're not. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
What happened, dude?
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
You're wasting resources by drinking.
I'm not. Why?
Just let it happen.
Why? No, we gotta go find stuff. Come on, we gotta go. We gotta go find.
We're gonna
we gotta
die.
Live. We gotta live.
You, we're gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
We're gonna die.
We're not gonna die. Just because I'm naked doesn't.
We'll just come back. Stop. Don't worry about it.
No. Why don't you trust us? Come on. If I'm in the car.
I know we're gonna die. No.
How do you know it? Okay. I'm gonna go collect.
All right. Go forage or do whatever or something. Do what monkeys do.
Okay, I'll be fine. I'm well fed.
Yeah, my health is slowly decreasing. I'm bitten. I'm infected. Like,
what is your damage at?
Like half my health is going down.
Have you made yourself not good?
You can't make yourself not have key.
Luckily, I don't have anything on me. That's bad or good.
Yeah, I just put my normal hiking bag and my school bag.
I'm gonna go find something. We're gonna live. Tim Allen's gonna live. Tim Allen does not die.
Dude, Andy Roberts is going down, bro. I'm not doing a doctor ever again.
I am at full health.
Well, then I guess you're gonna survive. I'm gonna perish.
Why do you want to perish so badly?
Because I don't want to be a doctor anymore.
Why? Do you not want to
I
help me?
I just don't want to be a doctor.
I'm going into the woods to die. I'm going into the woods. I'm gonna get a shotgun. I'm gonna take it to the back of my head.
Just end it all.
I will not hurt the ones I love. Watch me actually find something, live, and not figure out how to get back home. I'm currently walking through the woods.
I wish you didn't go into the woods, because...
Why do you wish that?
Because then... I probably could have, like, just stayed here and respawned at the gas station.
I can respawn at the gas station. I hear birds. That means I'm getting close to civilization.
I don't think that's how that works.
I hear birds, so I'm close to civilization. Bongo, bongo, bongo. I don't want to leave the Congo. No. Whoa! Wait, did you die? Do you get zombified?
I'm just out here with you. No. I'm probably about to. It's really close.
Oh, yeah, my health is slowly going down. Okay. I'm gonna live. We're gonna find Tim Allen at some point, and we're gonna have to kill Tim Allen as a zombie. What? Is there anything back here, or is it just woods?
I think it's just woods.
How big is this map, I wonder? I'm about to have an existential crisis in Project Zomboid.
I'm trying to figure out which way you went so that I can get back to the gas station.
I only went one way. Trent, what's gonna happen to me? Trent, I'm very scared. I'm gonna set this place on fire. Something else was just added to, like, fairly heavy load. I just dropped something.
I don't see you, man.
I'm gone. Tim Allen has gone to become one with the ghouls and the ghosts.
Is he? Wait, are you dead?
No, Tim Allen is alive. His carpentry skills will keep him alive.
Where
I've built
you?
Many houses out here.
Hang on.
I've started my own civilization. We've evolved and we've learned. Stop teleporting me to you.
Stay with me.
Why?
Stay with me.
This looks kind of gay.
Just don't worry about it. Just hang on, stay here. Hang on.
Oh, the zombie infection takes 72 hours.
Frick.
Real life hours, right? So, like, we have until, like, 3 real life days, right? Right? I hope.
Can, here, you should be able to beat me to death, though, with your hands. Turn on.
It would have been funnier if I dug a hole. I don't think I'm doing anything.
Turn on PvP mode.
I have.
I'm just gonna punch this tree. Hurt myself really badly. Oh, I'm about to die.
Are you about to die?
Close. Just gonna keep abusing.
I think God just healed Tim Allen. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna live.
What do you mean you're not gonna die?
God came down from the heavens and said, "Hey boy,
let there be Tim Allen.
Let there be Tim Allen."
So you're just out here naked in the middle of the woods.
I'm a naked Tim Allen out in the woods. Shia LaBeouf.
Shia LaBeouf.
That's my next guy. That's my next guy.
Yeah, if you die, we could do like Shia LaBeouf and we could make a remake of the Peanut Butter Falcon.
No. No. That was a good movie, though. Have you seen it?
Yeah, that's why I mentioned the Peanut Butter Falcon.
Don't you like at the end where he eats the peanut butter and he's like, "Hi guys, I'm a falcon now." Remember that part? You remember that part in world famous, renowned Shia LaBeouf actress? Yeah.
Could this, like, could I just die already?
No. We're just wandering in the woods. There's nothing out here.
I wish I was bleeding right now and make this a whole lot faster.
You could also just Frick. Live.
Yeah, I could just cut my wrist.
No.
I know, it's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank.
It's just a prank, bro.
It's just a prank, bro.
Just a prank, bro. It's so dark.
It's nice. So it is dark. Very dark.
How many antibiotics must I take after, like, the 73rd hour?
Like,
the whole bottle.
As your doctor, I recommend eating the entire bottle of antibiotics.
I have been exerted. Gosh, come on. I could do better than this.
Where are you?
I'm like, I'm out, I'm almost out of the woods. I'm almost
it's
out
so
of the
dark.
Forest. If only God said, "Let there be light," for Tim Allen.
Tim Allen versus the wild.
Tim Allen versus God. Who would win?
What? What, Mom? What is that?
I hear you.
That's weird.
I can smell you.
That's just pretty cool. Interesting. What's this?
So you said something, it might be a surprise. So, like, it could happen or couldn't happen? Because I've been bitten.
Interesting.
My arm is, like, profusely bleeding. Like...
Huh.
Somehow they managed to just bite my, like, my middle section.
They bit your
Over here! Dumping any pasted road data in console text. Over here! Hey! Hey, you! Why are there no zombies out here in the woods? There should be at least a few. Let's see what happens. I'm not waiting to die. I keep my bandage good. Tim Allen may or may not be... But Tim Allen will always be in my heart.
Mm-hmm.
He will live on forever in our dreams.
Yeah. This is going to be a really short series. It's just like the adventures of Tim Allen.
I didn't post the first one because my audio in it, so...
Oh, so I see. The new thing's gonna be like a fresh start. This is the adventures of Tim Allen and whatever your person's name is. And the doctor woman. Or just the Edgar woman. Allen. Your name's Edgar Allen?
Mm-hmm.
Like the book guy?
Like the book guy.
Like the guy that like had a heart in his basement and he kept on hearing it when he had neighbors over, so he ended up killing everyone. That
neighbors?
That Edgar Allen?
Yeah, that Edgar.
The one where the crow talked to him and told him he was a bit.
It told him he was a little bit?
Yeah. Do you remember that part of Edgar Allan Poe?
Yeah, that Edgar Allan Poe.
The one where the crow came in and
I wish you could just like
take a gun to your head.
Yes.
Like you can't. What's that one game where? Oh yeah, Rust. You suicide and you make a gun out of nothing. You're just gone. I had 3 viewers for the longest time, and this dude was hearing us talk about killing ourselves. Which I find that incredibly funny. Well.
It'd be great if I just freaking die already.
I still have full health. It doesn't help that it keeps on raining too. We just have a really rainy map, huh? Where's the horse button? Where's the do like a horse that can't run fast? Where's the horse broken leg button? You ever heard about those like subspecies of human called like horse girls?
Please shut up.
Why?
Just stop.
What, are you tired now?
No.
What, are you begging for death? But the sweet onset will not take you?
I just want to die.
I just want to die. Why won't God take me? What can I eat? Can I eat these nails? Wait, where's the bleach? I'm gonna go find the bleach. What was that? I just saw a naked man. I just saw a naked man run. Was that you?
No.
That was cursed. That was a phasmophobia moment.
Maybe don't count with you.
I am hallucinating.
That's actually a good point. I might be hallucinating. Why can't I just drink the water bottles? Or does it auto drink for me? Can't you see? Can I equip a shoe as a weapon? Who's gambling? Is it just me or do I hear gambling?
Where's my dad's phone?
Why is he gambling?
He's not. Well, this is a corner of the map, dog.
I should say, I went through Mick's Instagram the other night, remember? And his dad looks exactly how I thought he'd look.
What?
He's got like a handlebar mustache.
Uh-huh.
It's awesome.
Perfect specimen.
Why did we just spawn at the edge of the map? I thought this map was supposed to be humongous.
I think it is. I think we just had like a weird spawn.
I thought this map was supposed to be humongous. I should go die, I know.
Can I just... Oh my god, why is there not a respawn button in this game?
There is. You just need to know where to find it.
Yeah, it's gonna be.
My man just started saying dumping and he pasted road data quite a lot. Oh! What? Do you find the die button?
I hope it has a place for zombies.
Dude, I just crafted a spiked baseball bat. I'm a god.
What?
I just crafted a spiked baseball bat. Literally 30 minutes of the stream is just gonna be, I want to die. Please god, take me. Give me the sweet release. I do not wish to summon Exodia anymore.
Yeah, I'm on a...
You want to start a new map?
What kind of building? Yo!
Can I, like, run very fast to you?
Yo, this is just a straight up whole crib, dude. Is there not any zombies around here? Stop the cab. There's a zombie. Okay.
I found a road. I found a dirt road.
Scout?
Yeah?
Scout, my boy. Alright, look. I want you to stay right here, okay? And I don't want you to do anything. Just stay here, okay? You stay right here, okay?
Okay.
Don't move, right?
Don't move?
Just stay there, don't move.
Okay.
Oh, and I died. I became a zombie. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna make a new character. And where is the gas station? There she is. Alright, I'm gonna make a new character. Give me a second.
I found some disinfectant here.
Patricia Richardson, dude. Don't go outside because my zombie will smoke you, okay?
What? Your zombie's not that strong.
It's pest. He just broke into a freaking... What the frick?
There's sports seats in here, and I find that incredibly funny.
I'm getting strong, athletic, and thick-skinned.
You're gonna be thick-skinned?
Because frick bites and scratches. Yes. I'm gonna get the fast learner and fast healer.
I found the back rooms. I might have found the back rooms.
I don't need fast learner, whatever. I'll figure it out. I got 5 points. I'll get lucky and speed demon. Here we go.
I'm still alive.
Okay, that's good. Alrighty. Well, here. No way. The car is still... Okay.
What is it, bud?
I'll be right back. Give me 1 second.
This car is decent, it just needs gas.
Okay.
I found a car.
Okay, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I'm gonna go see if I can find some drug.
Okay, just don't die. I got a baseball and a hammer on me.
That's good.
Do you need a hammer?
How do you start the car? What is the key to make car start?
Hamburger? I don't know.
It says the key is an ignition.
Alrighty, I'm gonna TP to you now. We're ready. We can start over again. Let's go into this building, come here.
Hello. So Tim Allen lives? Awesome.
Where are you going? Oh, there you are. Come on.
I'm going as fast as I can. Tim Allen is not a speed demon. I really need some antibiotics.
Alright, we'll get you some antibiotics, buddy.
Oh, hi, bud.
I think this is like... Come on.
I have a spiked baseball bat.
Come down here. Wait, how did you get a spiky baseball bat?
I made it. Produced it.
How did you make it?
Press B.
L's on you?
Press B.
B?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Well, where's the baseball bat at?
Somewhere. I have like 8 nails. I don't know if that's enough to make one.
It'll be fine. Come on.
At least I've got shoes.
I guess.
There was no Clorox in here. I can't believe we can't jump through windows.
Right here.
Is that you?
Yeah, I just smashed his head in. There we go. I got a bat now. Is there like a way out of here? This is like a interrogation room, I think.
An interrogation room for a mechanic.
This mechanic sucks.
There's a lot of car parts, but nothing, not much other than that.
Wait, you can sleep in a chair?
Yeah.
Well, no, like, it's like an standard gas tank type, standard, regular suspension. Oh, I have carpentry this time, I forgot.
How big is your carpentry? How thick is your carpenter?
Let me see. Skills. My carpentry is one.
Oh, I have 5 carpentries.
Nice. My strength are level 9.
I can put the paper clips inside my wound. It'll make me feel better.
Oh, wait, can you actually do that?
No. Good idea, though.
I was about to say, dude, that, like, don't do that. That just... How much damage does a bat do?
Decent amount.
Worse than... Make a spiky baseball bat. Can you make one for me?
Do you have a baseball bat for me?
Yeah, I do. Here. Here's a baseball bat and some more nails. And then I'll give you this hammer.
You already got a hammer.
What?
Do I have a hammer? Wait. Pretty sure I do. Yeah, I've already got one. I like how spiked baseball bat is a carpentry thing.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
That's rude. Oh my god, it needs to stop raining. As a primary. Alrighty. Oh, I'm apparently encumbered.
It's also better if you equip it with both hands. Gives you more damage.
Here. Okay, hang on. I gotta drop this one. Unequip this one. Do you need a back?
No, I'm good.
I would like to put this backpack on my back, but it's not letting me grab it. There we go. School bag, grab. Put this on my back. That fixed the encumbered problem.
Got it.
I say we just rest. We'll just go in here and rest.
I'm gaining weight. I am asleep.
Well, guys, sleeping? Now that we're sleeping, what do we do now?
I really don't know what to do. We're in a pickle right now.
Why are we pickled?
We can't really do too much. Oh. We lost our car.
Well, there's one outside that looks like it just needs gas.
I mean, we could just completely rebuild a car in here too, so.
That's also true. My mechanic skill is decent.
What is your mechanic skill?
One.
That's just one.
Told you, man, I'm so good.
Better than mine.
What are you?
I don't know. Probably zero. I think that might have made a day. Oh, it's daytime.
That's good.
Hey Trent, do you know the difference between sleep and resting?
Come on, Scout.
Where are you?
I know. Wait, do I have Brave on my, like, skill thing? I do, good. Okay.
Hey, if it says key in the ignition, that means there's a key in the ignition, right?
Wait, what?
If it says key in the ignition, that probably means there is a key in the ignition, right?
Yo, did you find a car with that?
Yeah.
Where? Which car is it?
It's the green one right out front.
Right out front of where? The
building? Yeah.
I don't see it. Back to the gas, the mechanic shop. Oh, right here.
Mm-hmm.
Here. No, it doesn't work. Oh, there's zombies right there, by the way. Let's get just... Do you have any clothing? Oh, boy. Okay.
Wait, is that me?
A key?
Do they have a key on them? Should be a key somewhere around the vehicles, from what I read.
It works. There should be like zombies and stuff that have keys.
Mm-hmm. That is true. That is true.
Let's stick together. Where'd you go?
The second building.
If I can find one of those black Chevelles again, I have a key for that.
I found antidepressants. I'm drinking them.
Please don't. No, save them. Save them. There's a supermarket in here with tons of food. Come here.
Yeah.
How do you switch the car seats again?
Sorry, is it a supermarket or the...
little gas station.
A tire pump.
I'm gonna pump your tires.
No, there's like a whole like, there's like a thing here.
Let me in.
Can I press the? Is it becoming nighttime?
Again, yeah.
Am I bleeding? I'm bleeding.
Why are you bleeding?
I don't have any rags. Never mind, I do.
The best time to wear a striped sweater. Oh, it says I'm sick. I think I'm about to go. Unless I can find one in here. I need to find health stuff in here. Well, if I drink the propane tank, will it make me feel better? Why doesn't this gas station have a... have pharmacy?
There's a TM here, you could probably learn absorb.
I hope.
It'll help you heal.
I found a type stand, I found a trowel, and a sledgehammer.
Cool, I've got stuff on me. I've got a saw, got some nails. The food bag is looking thick. There's peanut butter, mac and cheese. There's maps here.
Mm-hmm.
There's maps. I just found some maps and stuff. Just inhale the sauce of the propane tank.
Man, when he gets lost in the sauce.
Car battery charger. There's a wrench.
Sick is the third stage. I'm about to become.
You can make a Shia LaBeouf. Make him incredibly fast. That seems very Shia LaBeouf-y. Yeah.
You're in the woods. So what's the Shia LaBeouf song? You're walking in the woods and there's no one around. And your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him. Shia LaBeouf. He's following you. About 30 feet back, he gets down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you, Shia LaBeouf. You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you now. And you can see there's blood on his face. My god, there's blood everywhere. Running for your life, Shia LaBeouf. He's brandishing his knife. It's Shia LaBeouf. Lurking in the shadows, Hollywood superstar Shia LaBeouf. Living in the woods, killing for sport, Shia LaBeouf. Eating all the bodies, actual cannibal, Shia LaBeouf.
Scout.
What?
When you die, stay at the go spawn at the gas station, okay?
Alright.
Make Shia LaBeouf a mechanic.
Make sure. Shia LaBeouf is a cannibal.
I know, but make him a mechanic.
Tam Allen, it's been fun. But I will see you off.
R.I.P. little homie.
R.I.P. Shia LaBeouf.
Shia LaBeouf.
I'm gonna clean my clothes at the laundromat.
That sucks.
There's only one thing I can do now, guys. I'm gonna do the Project Zomboid Tim Allen Drink Bleach Challenge.
Oh, did you find bleach?
Gulp, gulp, gulp.
Wait, did you actually find bleach? R.I.P. This man's insides are about to dissolve into a nice paste.
I found more bleach.
Drink it all. Become the bleach man. I'm the bleach man. I go and I throw bleach into their eyes.
Need to find more bleach. Hey guys, today we're gonna find out what happened. Wait, bleach do keep you from becoming zombie? Trent, are you telling me if I drink bleach, I'll... What?
Wait, you're not gonna become a zombie because you drink bleach.
Trent, please explain. What does that mean? Sorry, what do you mean, in death I don't revive? What do you mean, in death I don't revive, Trent? Oh, got it. Okay, so I will still die. I just won't become a zombie when I die.
I mean, you won't become a zombie when you die, but...
I will die.
You'll still die.
I need more bleach. Do you have any more by any chance?
No. Oh, not enough.
You don't have enough bleach? What else can I do to this poor man's body? Wait, no. I'm gonna keep climbing through glass. Guys, time. We've killed Tim Allen, guys. Wait, it says I became a zombie. Yeah, I'm a zombie. Well, I guess that's one way to do it. I guess. Anyways, guys, let's make a new character. Where am I spawning? It even sounds like Tim Allen. That's funny. Even in death, he's still doing the Where do you want me to spawn, man? Hello?
What?
Where do you want me to spawn?
Did you, the gas station.
Just gas station?
Yeah, just do the gas station.
Okay, for the second one. Shia?
LeBouf. Shia LeHamburger. Shia LeHamburger.
Oh. Anyways, guys, I'm getting tired. I'm gonna leave it that for tonight. I enjoy all of you. We will make Shia LaBeouf next time. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. Bye, guys.